caribou. I live in the tundra. Yeah, I'm a reindeer, but I don't live in the North Pole. I really live in the tundra. The tundra looks like a flat, frozen place. It is very cold. The tundra does not have many plants or trees, but it has many animals. We caribou eat leaves of willows and birches, as well as sedges and grass. I also eat twigs, flowers, mushrooms, and the buds of the shrubs. Caribou live in Greenland, the northern parts of Alaska, Canada, Europe, and Russia. We need the tundra to survive. The tundra is home to many animals, such as Arctic foxes, wolves, ermine, grizzly bears, musk oxen, mountain goats, and snowy owls. Did you know that oil drilling in the tundra can be bad for our biome and its animals? Oil in the tundra can become a problem because people want to drill here. Oil is important to people and the tundra. We have rich material resources. People try to protect this fragile biome, but it is threatened every day by acid rain and climate change. I want humans to take good care of the tundra. Humans can donate money to organizations that help protect the tundra. I can't go live with Santa Claus.